The AMA says tobacco is an enslaving product that has brought misery, disease, anguish, and death. It's not an acceptable investment. The doctor's group targets 13 stocks and more than 1,400 mutual funds. The AMA got rid of its tobacco.
Wow, did you see that? I never saw anything like that before. That's what you get, Mr. Deer, when you try and get squirrel food.